Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy S-Dot. I'm finna show y'all how to make this Allen Iverson build on NBA 2K21. Y'all wanna go ahead and make him a point guard, and then when y'all choose the pie chart, y'all wanna choose red and orange, which is playmaking and defending, cause y'all know AI got the dribble moves, and he got the clamps. But also with this pie chart, it also gives you good scoring badges. So what I did, I maxed out the close shot, driving layup. I maxed out the first three on slashing, and then I went down to shooting, and I touched everything besides post fade, like just for now. And then you max out pass accuracy and ball handling. You could touch more if you want, but you gotta save some for your defense. So I decided to max out the three main keys for a point guard on defense. And then once I started to notice that, I could take some points off of each, like certain stats, and put it on another to get more badges. I decided to up the post moves by, I believe, 2, so that way I could have 21 playmaking badges. And I just kept doing that. I kept messing around with it, seeing like the most badges I could get for each category. But this is how the stats are. And then for the height, I was deciding if I want to make him 6'1 or 6'2, 6 foot AI's real height. But I said, you know what, this is 2K, you can't really be too small. So I decided to make him 6'3. Only because he's not too tall, he's not too small. Like 6 foot is too small on 2K. And like if you go up to like 6'6, whatever, that's gonna be too tall. I'm pretty sure you could have made this like 6'5, but you wouldn't get the like good stats. But for the weight, I went all the way up, like not maxed, but I went to 220. I went down to stop at 60 strength, so I could have a 60 strength, 93 speed. So I went to 215, and then the wingspan, I ended up leaving it on 80.4, because it doesn't bring the stats way too down, but you don't want to have small arms because you're already small. And but at the same time, you don't want to like ruin your defense if you make your arms too small. You don't want to ruin your jump shot because you already have a low 3. But once you hit 99 with this build, I'm pretty sure you can have like mid 70 3-pointer. And then if you put boost, that's like 77. So it's like this build is really cheesy. You feel me? It's really OP. But you guys just know what you're doing with it. And I believe this could speed boost. And then for the takeover, you could choose whichever takeover you want, obviously. This is pretty much all the takeovers, just missing sharp for like a guard. But I decided to go with lockdown takeover. So, you know, I could spam square, do whatever without losing my takeover. Lockdown takeover might be the best takeover in the game. But make sure you hit that like and sub button, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.